There is not one reason for the violence that we've seen over this past month. There are many reasons. And it starts with bail reform that began in January of this year. It goes on with the district attorney's reluctance to prosecute quality of life crimes and some city council members who don't want us to deal with quality of life at all. And in March and April, we saw prisoners, many who were convicted criminals and parolees, released from Rikers due to COVID.